Hey guys, how are you? I hope you guys are doing great. And today we are going to talk about a very important thing, that the admission of January 2022 admission cycle has been started, right? So this is the topic which we are going to discuss, and I'm going to tell you how you can reach to this website, right? But before that, first of all, I would like to say that if you haven't subscribed my YouTube channel yet, then please subscribe it and click the bell icon as well to get the, you know, notifications whenever I'll upload the video, right? So first of all, what you need to do is you will have to go to your Google Chrome and you will have to type IGNU admission, right? So you will type IGNU admission and then you will have to enter. You will get a lot of, you know, references or, you know, links. So you don't have to click over anywhere, right? So you will have to click on Indira here. As you can see in the screen, it's Indira Gandhi National Open University, and right above it there is a link, ignuadmission.samrat.edu.in. This shows that you are at the right place, right? Because this is the link where you will, if you will click, you will directly will be, you know, directed to the website where you can register yourself for your admission. So you will have to click over here and you will come over this page, right? So here you will see registered username and password and captcha verification. These are the three things that you need to fill up, and then you will have to log in. Right, but before that, you need to have some, you know, documents with you in a PDF format. Not in a PDF format, I'm so sorry. In a Japanese format. What is this called? JPEG or something. Means you will have to take images of the document that that you are going to upload on the website, right? So first of all, you need to have a scanned photograph, which should be less than 100 KB, a scanned signature as well, scanned copy of age proof, scanned copy of education qualification. Education qualification means your last education qualification, right? It doesn't mean that you will upload anything. You will have to upload your relevant education qualification. Means if you are admitting in MCOM, then they will ask you for your bachelor degree certificate, right? So you'll have to upload your bachelor degree certificate over here, right? So scanned copy of experience certificate, if you have, if you want to upload SCST OBC, if you belong to SCST OBC, then you can upload the SCST OBC certificate as well. Because if you'll upload SCST, then you might have, you know, you will definitely have a concession of rupees, whatever the admission fees will be. You will not be charged a single rupee, right? So it is very important, if you belong to SCST, to and then you please upload your SCST certificate as well. And if you have BPL certificate, then you can upload this as well, right? So after uploading all these informations, then you will have to pay the fee, right? If you belong to SCST, then you will have to pay around 200, I guess, because 200 is the registration fee which is compulsory to pay, I guess. And apart from that, you will not have to pay anything. But other students, I mean SCST students ke alawa jo bhi students honge, they will have to pay the amount, right? Amount means the admission fees, whatever that will be. As you can see, 200 rupees is a refundable, not refundable, I'm so sorry. Registration fee, cancellation of admission, and refund fee. These are the information which you need to know whenever you are applying in IGNU, right? So I want you to read over all these points. So this is the video. I hope you have liked it. अगर आपको ये पसंद आया तो please like, comment और share करो. And बहुत ही आसान सा process है. First of all, you will have to register yourself. Then you will have to log in. Whenever you will log in, you will see a page. You will have to fill up all the informations, or whatever they will ask. You will have to upload all the documents. As you can see, these are the documents that you have to upload, and then you will have to pay the amount, right? So this is a very simple process. If you want to register yourself, if you want to get admitted in IGNU in January 2022 cycle, then you can. It is a very simple process, and do register yourself, because you need to study all the time, right? इन माई केस मैं मेरे केस में बताऊँ कि मुझे स्टडी करना बहुत पसंद है. मेरा एक कोर्स इग्नू से खत्म होता है, मैं दूसरे में एडमिशन करा लेता हूँ. मुझे एक्चुअली जानना, पढ़ना, सीखना काफी अच्छा लगता है, राइट? सो मैं चाहूंगा कि अगर आपके पास टाइम है और आपके पास अगर वो खर्च अगर आप करना चाहते हो अपनी एजुकेशन के ऊपर, तो यू मस्ट डू इट, राइट? तो बस आज के लिए इतना ही. आई होप आपको पसंद आया होगा. पसंद आया तो प्लीज लाइक, कमेंट और शेयर करो. मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में. तब तक के लिए अपना ख्याल रखो. थैंक यू.